Welcome back to Temple of Elemental Evil with the Easy McEasy level, which is fine, Yeah, how much do I have left? Quite a bit. Got a little bits over here, which, a little bit over here. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Not a whole lot left. Moving on rather quickly. No. Goblins? Really? Leader, goblin. Actually, no. You know what we're doing? We're gonna do something interesting. Yes. Since I haven't used this spell, like, at all. There. They're all dead. Except for this one, which I wasn't there for. Which wasn't in the group. Oh. Hill giants. Lovely! Something that's actually going to be rather difficult, I suppose. Let's ready versus approach. Can we do that, Furnock, please? Going after Stumpy, that's fine, he has lots of HP. Ah, hello! That's disappointing. I'm assuming there's two more in the other room. That seems like a rather safe assumption. Let's see, what should we summon this time? Let's summon a polar bear. See if... Why is he pink? The photo is perfectly fine, but why is the bear pink? That's incorrect. Meh. Yeah, I'm not going to summon a polar bear at any other point, just because that looks horribly, horribly wrong. Oh well, I suppose it could be worse. Let's see. Oh, it's just a couple of hill giants. I don't even feel like using spells anymore. I mean, they're just hill giants. Although I suppose if you accidentally got into here, let's murder the goblin. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. Yes. Not worried about it. Go ahead, Ferno. Yeah. Although if you're positioned slightly differently, never mind. You're taking a beating. Can you heal Lily, please? A little bit. Right away. Not enough time.
Okay.
That's fine. Parjani has the most HP out of everyone, so not worried. Yeah, polar bear is kinda. Right, yeah. It's pink. That is not a polar bear color. That is pink. If it was a polar bear color, that'd be fine. It's nothing against the color pink. It's... no. Unless that's... maybe it's bad lighting? But that doesn't make sense either.
Yes.
Yeah, you guys still hurt, don't you? And thud. My bear's not doing anything again. What determines whether or not my bear decides it wants to do anything? I'm not sure. Like, last party worked fine. It was like, yeah, sure, I'll do whatever. I'll maul this thing, for example. But now he just kind of... See, now he's the right color, so it is the lighting. Alright, let's, see, that's the correct color. Why were you pink over here? Okay, it is the lighting. Sheesh. Okay, good. Do I really want to loot goblins? Am I really this greedy? I am. Well, that's done. Of course, there wasn't anything interesting in that pile. I think I got everybody. Nobody's blinking. There's probably something somewhere that I missed, but who cares? It's really not even worth doing. Yeah, pretty much everybody's pink in these rooms. What? What is this supposed to be, anyway, besides a dead end with goblins and a couple of hill giants? That's it? Just, that's it?
Yes.
Alright. Again, easy floor is easy. At least the polar bear wasn't actually pink. I was gonna say, how would they miss a mistake like that? Anyway, continuing on, blasting through this floor. I suppose at least that gets me closer to the normal cave carrion crawler, really. I get 32 experience for that? Really? Really, game. Okay. Is anything down here worthy of note? Ogre Shaman, Ogre Shaman, Ogre Shaman. Yawn. There's one dead that ogre's almost dead. That one's almost dead. I wonder if my bear is going to participate. Where is my bear? I don't know. Can never tell. I don't know, maybe it's only when I first load up, that was a waste, that my bear doesn't work, but that doesn't explain the other times that well, does it?
Yes.
I don't know. I don't know, something causes the bear to break. Oh, you're out of time. Fiddle. That's nice. I can't say I'm really worried about you guys anymore. Stumpy, go help Furnock. I still haven't healed Lily. What am I doing? Just letting her be beaten up? That's not very nice of you, RPG. You guys can't even hit the bear anymore. There's literally no reason for me to use spells in this fight.
As you wish.
Right. Sir, I don't know if you've noticed, but your entire the rest of your party is deceased.
Certainly.
Oh.
As you command.
Not like it matters. Oh, 229 experience for not very much work at all. Let's just lay on hands yourself, dear.
By the gold's will.
See, that's fine. 40 HP, wonderful.
By the gold's will.
What did the shaman have on him this time? Just another javelin of lightning? Because I need more of those.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Well, that was easy. Then again, this whole floor is meant to be easy. It must be. I mean, I'm almost confident enough to have Lily come up to you and punch you to death. Not Lily, Avil, rather.
Certainly. Certainly.
I really am. It's getting to that point. Stumpy, go smash his face in. I need to get you some better weapons too, don't I? Stumpy, you still have that plus one? Well, granted, you know, that was like one of the first things I made. Yeah, maybe not so much, maybe not that confident to have Abel get in a fist fight with a troll. Maybe not. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. Why do you even make me fight? This kind of enemy, it's dumb. It really is. Could you finish him off, Furnock? Thank you. Next.
Right away.
And Stumpy, if you would.
Right away. Yes, sir.
If I wasn't It's actually getting to the point that I might actually... 48 experience game, how do you figure? Really? Okay, so that's pretty much explored. A little room south and, just the middle bit. Probably get this floor all done in just, like, 2-3 parts. Nothing. Nothing? Ah.
Certainly.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Vampire, sir.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm talking to a vampire. Now, if you paid attention to, like, the intro sequence or something, this guy is actually not a bad vampire. I mean, well, of course, you know, not all vampires are going to be, you know, I think the default is lawful evil. But, he actually participated in fighting against the temple.
I don't remember who I am.
Where
are we?
Yes.
I feel like I have slept for days.
What is the last thing you remember?
I was on a campaign in the south. I remember being awakened in the early morning by some small noise. Red-robed figures had entered my tent. I cried for the guard and reached for Fragorak, but I succumbed to some evil sorcery before I could attack.
What year was this, me lord?
It was common year 573. I was to marry the Honorable Lady Jolene of Valuna soon after. How is Milady? What news of ToEE?
It is the year 579, as you would know as a player if you had looked at the saves. It does tell you the date. He's been here a while. I don't know what happens if you actually waste an entire game year. If it fixes itself and says you've been here 7 years, it's 580. I have no idea.
It is 579. By all that is holy, 6 years is too long to be away. I must return to Chendal at once.
I will help you.
That would be most kind. I will follow you, if you will simply lead me out of this accursed place.
Sure. And, well, he's level 10. Prince Thrommel's golden belt. Which, most likely, he's not going to allow me to steal any of this. And his magic bastard sword. If you're playing an evil party and you have someone who uses bastard swords, you're most likely going to want to kill Thrommel as quickly as possible. Because that's... what was it? Fragorach? It's a little bit overpowered. By a little bit, I mean a whole flipping lot. I believe it doesn't miss. Do I really need to go on? There's other things. It does not miss, as far as I remember. It also allows the character who's using it an unlimited amount of attacks of opportunity per round. It's a smidgen overpowered. As long as you don't leave the temple, you can continue to use Prince Thrommel for as long as you wish, and take advantage of his weapon. Or you could just get him out and get him out of the party. It is the nice thing to do. He is not a bad person. He is a good person. Good vampire, I guess. Although...
Yes.
Yeah, getting out of here isn't going to be too bad. It's just going to take a little bit of time. Which way is the easy way? Here's the air temple. The stairs are not that far away from it, I think. I really not go through... there's not going to be anything in there. Maybe in this little tiny bit. But where are the stairs in this area? Hopefully the game doesn't crash. There they are! I suppose, I could... Remember what I told you about pathing? Remember what I've told you oh so many times about pathing? Come on, Farnock. I have doors for you to unlock. And the worst part is... You know, these are the doors that I mentioned earlier that all keep getting locked over and over. Well, actually, I think it's those. But the annoying thing is you have to unlock both of them to get access to the room. Otherwise, three quarters of your party is going to get stuck on this door because they don't know enough to go around the closed one and through the open one. Yeah, they're kind of special snowflakes. See, that's no problem. I wonder what causes the doors to become relocked. Is it a bug, or did they just not include code for the game to remember that you unlock? I don't know. It doesn't really matter, so, bleh. But yeah, if you really want to keep Prince Thermal, which, to be fair, he is pretty damn good, just don't leave the Temple of Evil ever again. Which yes. Kind of stinks. I mean, you have to know what you need to complete the game. Actually, I don't even think it allows you to get the, quote-unquote, good ending. My bear just disappeared, didn't he? You know, game, one of these days, you're going to behave correctly.
By the gold's
oh, boy.
Thank you for the escort. I have urgent business in Furiondi, but upon my arrival in Chendal, I will send back a suitable reward for you.
No reward is necessary.
All the more reason to give one.
Ah, you are most kind.
Farewell.
Pretty sure no matter which you choose, he's still going to send you something, like you don't have a choice. But I haven't been on the world map in a very, very, very long time, have I? Harpies? Really? There's one! Wow, harpies. When's the last time I fought these? Level 1 of the temple? And dead. 38 experience?
Okay.
Really, game? Really? Well,
okay.
Yeah, it's not like 38's a whole lot when you need 10,000 experience to reach the next level. So anyway, let's go back. I need to sell some of my stuff in the extra planar chest. Not that it's worth much, but I might as well. I don't think I need to do anything else, really. Not to mention that I freed those other people, and they promised me a reward. I don't know how long it takes to get, I think Prince Thrommel's takes a month. Like an in-game month. For you to find them, and then you have to encounter them on the world map somewhere. I think that's how it works. Anyway, I'm going to empty this chest. I'll be back in a minute. Oh, I keep forgetting to show this. I just reset my timer. Good job, RPG. Somebody mentioned it, but I haven't had the chance to show this. You can actually use the signpost to go when you go, oh, I don't know where I'm going. And, you know, you teleport right here when you select South Hamlet. So just use this, teleport to South Hamlet, go to the next place, keep doing it over and over again. It's a lot easier. Yeah, I need to go to the jeweler's store. See? It, blam! Well, that's handy. I just didn't have the opportunity to show it up until now.
Right away.
Isn't that nice? Although, strangely, it doesn't seem to take you to the leather worker, but then again, he's 50 feet away. You should be able to handle it. Oh, I suppose the next thing I should do while I'm here is to go to see if those boots that I keep going on and on about are available for crafting and what I need for that, if I don't already have it. Because having my people that are in full plate go a little bit faster because they lose a bunch of speed from it, would be rather nice now, wouldn't it? Let's see. Let's just use Ulk. It's probably in Wondrous Items. Boots of Speed, yes they are. Level 10, haste is required. Item cost is only 4,000. 320 experience? Weight of 2, that's not bad. These commands, that's not what I want.
Yes.
Silence, elf, that's not what I want. Yeah, it allows you to cast that, but it doesn't increase your walk thing. Am I thinking of a different item, or item that's not in this game? I mean, having, you know, extra the haste thing is nice, but I was thinking that there was just something that make me go a little bit faster. Is that the monk's bolt belt, or is that just I even remember the monk's belt doing something related to run speed, but it might only affect monks. Then again, I might not have any idea what I'm doing anyway. Well, what else do I say? Yeah, that does. Where is it? 30? Nope. Didn't do a damn thing. Sadness. But, you know, whatever. It was nice to try. And wait a minute, Frenok, you need to give the intelligent thing back to Ulk, please. And he doesn't want his wizard's hat anymore. Oh, that's a little disappointing. And I thought that's what it did, but nah, I guess haste isn't too bad either. Yeah, boots of speed. Just to yourself, though. Does that count as a kind of action? Does that count as?
Yes. Yes.
Valid action, that doesn't help. Does it say what kind of action it is? Hold on. No. No? Come on, game, cooperate with me. I'm just curious.
I will attempt it.
So it's a free action. Is that what it is? That looks very much like a free action to me. Does the effect go away if I take the boots off? Cannot transfer this item, most likely. Yeah, because I'm under effect of it. They are reasonably cheap, though. I mean, is that worth doing? To make a bunch of those?
Yes.
Well, not really, because I can only use it once. Anyway, next time... Now that I've... played with that a little bit. Oh, I thought that was a run speed thing, but apparently not. You know, boots of speed, it kind of seems like it to me. Because I would like to change this 20. Can't really do anything, though, because of full plate. I must be thinking of a different item, or I'm confused between editions, because that happens a lot. I think of second edition rules when I'm playing third, and it's like, oh, wait, no, RPG, no, that's last edition, it changed. But anyway, until next time.